Bury me in G. Tell me how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
What's up, guys? Today we react to Ghetto Boys' Street Life. I haven't heard this song before, but as you know, Ghetto Boys is one of my favorite groups of all time. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this one. Ooh, I'm loving this beat already. Already.
Up early in the morning, racing up my British nights, throwing up my two signs, fucking with the street life. Never knew no better, cause my mommy never taught me. Going out to get the shit that mommy never bought me. Only 10 years old and I can't stay away from trouble. But you don't give a fuck, cause you ain't never had the struggle. And everybody's telling me it's getting greater later. I need to get my shit right now, cause it ain't shit in my refrigerator. And I've been struggling for my whole life, seeing my mama laid up with a different nigga every night. And when you see me, you can spot a crook, because I'm roaming through a motherfucking pocketbooks. I'm going out to get my paper, cause she don't give a fuck about me anyway. And my daddy's doing two terms, and all she ever does is sits around and gets churned. My mama never hugs me. I'm calling Deuce my family, because these niggas say they love me. I'm steady dusting chumps off and ready for the battle if the shit would ever jump off. So send my ass to hell. It's either being covered up with some dirt or locked in a cell. Anyway, that's what it looks like if I don't hurry up and get my ass up off the street life.
You know, the streets is all I know. This is my way of surviving. You know, I've been dealt some bad cards, you know, but I got to play with. What else am I to do? Looking for a job? But until then, let my family starve and be broke. So I resort to the streets as a source of income. You know what I'm saying? I'm stuck here.
I step out on my old block, and everybody's throwing up the juice to the J-Rock. And all my little homies that I hang with are either jacking or mixed up with this gang shit. Seeing through reality, never leaving the gang, cause it's the street life mentality. My homies got a proposition. Broke a nigga off some chain and said he'd help in my position. So now I'm rolling with the OGs, putting in work on the jack for some OCs. And maybe in a year or two, I'll be able to roll in a Benz like the gangsters do. Making hoes ride dick, cause it's broke, desperate, click, ain't hitting on shit. I gotta light my crew down and set this whole motherfucker up like a juice town. Develop us a strong click. Break my pops off some dope while he's luck. Pops will like that shit. Seeing his little nigga on his own too, doing shit I heard my pops used to do. A real nigga took his crime thing and had it going on for his time came. I got to get my shit right. Until my shit gets right, I'm rolling with the street light.
You know what upsets me? Is when Whitey sits back in their lavish homes and BMWs and tell me the streets ain't the place to be. See it from my perspective. Crime restricting, living on welfare, and government's cutting that shorter every year. I'm shorting on education cause I'm black. The corner doesn't promise me a good life, but at least it shows me promise.
Finally after shit got right, I wasn't out of the game because I'm searching for a new life. But I remember what was said. You coming alive, the only way you leave out is dead. So I'm kinda fucked on both ends. I thought I had friends, but I ain't got no fucking friends. Cause if they were my friends, they'd let me break. Out of 5,000, fuck this shit, I'm packing my 38. But fuck, I gotta stay down until it's time for me to punch it out and just lay it down. And that's a motherfucking shame. Tonight I gotta steal another round with my little gang. So slowly I walked up to it. With no hesitation, I broke the window and jumped into it. Unhooked this shit and was headed off. I opened up the door, that's what set it off. A nigga came out with a Glock jack and put a slug in my motherfucking back. And my so-called friends brought me out of the game, cause they don't know if I'll walk again. Now tell me what that dude's like. Fucked up myself for good, cause I was wrapped up in the street light.
Damn. Jeez. That was Ghetto Boys, Street Life. Well, for the most part, it's just Scarface. But one thing I can say about that I really like about Scarface in general is that he always, like, mostly all his songs, like, he's a good storyteller of the street life and whatnot, and like ghetto life and all that stuff. So that's one thing I really like about, you know, Scarface and the Ghetto Boys in total. They always have like good stories, you know, telling, you know, a specific element of, you know, living in the ghetto or on the streets or something like that. And that's one thing I really like about Ghetto Boys. And this song was another prime example of that. And I love this song. And yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. So if you guys got anything else you want to react to, make sure you let me know in the comments. Make sure you like, subscribe, and peace out.